What's up, guys? So I got a couple minutes yet. I'm running a silent auction right now for the 44 unsold players from eBay. If you're interested, shoot me a bid for all 44 as a bulk lot. I'm gonna call that in about 5 minutes. Top bid gets it. The list of players is in the comments of that post. It's at the top of the feed. If you're interested. Just PM me a bit, David. I'm gonna just kind of slow roll the start here. We got a lot of people coming into the group and such, so just want to make sure the majority of people that are in the break are in the group and all that. Unpaid didn't go off yet. It's late enough now. I'm just gonna wait to do the introductions to All right, I'm going to give it one more minute on the silent auction, and we're going to call that. that the winner of the silent auction is going to be Hayden Savoia with a bid of $100. So Hayden, I'm going to go ahead and send you my PayPal info now. As soon as I get that from Hayden, we are good to start. And just let me know when you send that. Right. Came through. Thank you, sir. I'll just message these people. Upload to YouTube after, right after the break. Technically, I upload everything at the end of the night, so whenever after the last break, I upload all the breaks from the night. But this is the last break for the night, so as soon as this is done, it'll start uploading. Alright, you're good to go. Welcome, guys. We got a lot of people in this one, a lot of new people, so welcome to you guys. My name's Travis, my company's White Glove Breaks. I want to thank everybody for buying into the break tonight. And if I stop breaking, I'm just adding someone in the group, so don't be frightened if I take my hands away for a second. But tonight, we're doing a 2X Case 2019 National Treasures Football. We got four boxes in each case. There's eight cards in each box. So we got 64 cards total, which is insane. But it is what it is. So we got our two cases here. I'm going to go ahead and open both cases. I'll show you the seals on both. So there's the first one, still sealed. Go ahead and get the cigar boxes out. Second one. Let's see there. You're good. Seal's there. We'll go ahead and get this one out. There's boxes 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight boxes. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and pull out the inner box in each one. And once I get all eight of those out, then we'll start actually breaking. Still see it. This way I can get rid of these, move these big cigar boxes so I keep the cases together. Errant cut on that one. Now, if anybody wants any of these boxes, I try to keep it one per person. But if you want one of the boxes, just let me know and just charge you a couple extra bucks for shipping. Thick one. Got a little extra skin on it there. It's always good. Steve just PM'd me because just PM'd me. That way it's in there. I'll never remember. Who wants one or who doesn't? Remember, I only have eight. Actually, I have two other ones from an old break. So I should have 10, I think. Thickness to it too. Eight boxes. I'll put these thick ones on the bottom. We're gonna save those. Got potential for some nice stuff there. Alright guys, there we go. Let me make sure anybody else is trying to get in. This guy. did the best I can to get them to where they need to go. Alright, here we go, guys. Good luck, everybody. 8 boxes, 2019 National Treasures coming up. Here we go, box number 1. First card up, our base, Barry Sanders. We got a plate on card number 2. Is that Devontae Parker? Yep, Devontae Parker. Base plate, 1/1. It looks like that's the black plate. First patch, Jordy Nelson, 57/99. There's a rookie patch, Devin Singletary, /99. Patch, Benny Snell Jr. Dual patch /99. TJ Hockenson /25. Nice patch. Our autos. First auto of the night. Plaxico Burress, 24/25. Next up, Alexander Mattison, dual patch NFL gear, 57/99. It's an on card. Got a throwback. Green Tiki Barber. And looking for the number. It must be on the back. Tiki Barber Auto. Did I miss it? Do not see a number. Oh, there it is. 5/5. I'm blind tonight. Must be late. 5/5 on the Tiki Barber auto. And our last auto for the first box. Josh Jacobs. NFL gear triple patch auto on card. 32/49. Josh Jacobs. A little bright on my hit cam there, but not too bad. Alright, box 2. Base, Joe Mixon,
Carlo. Darius Leonard out of 50. Got a Jared Goff patch out of 99. Nice three, kind of four color patch. Len Dawson out of 25. Davante Adams, colossal patch out of 99. Quad patch for the Steelers. Rudolph, Juju. Actually, Juju, Deontay Johnson, and James Conner. 5 out of 25. I'll run that through the randomizer. Not a greedy Williams. Also, just to throw it out there, I don't do any majority rules. So. Even if you have three out of the four, I'm still going to run it through. If you got one player, you got a shot at the card. So we'll run that through random.org at the end. Leave it there. Julian Love, 99. Nice patch here for Andy Isabella. 9 out of 25 patch auto. Kind of a weird looking patch. Not sure if it says anything about what this is. Yeah, no. Our dual auto, Alexander Mattison, Irv Smith Jr. at 49. Another one for the randomizer. And we got a nice one, Jarrett Stidham. 2 out of 99 patch auto on card. Nice looking four color patch. Jarrett Stidham. Comes box number three. Base Treasured Moments, Jeremy Shockey. That was out of 75. Got Shockey and a Saints. Just looks weird. We got Gold Lev Bell at a 35. Jacoby Brissett, patch out of 99. Ryan Dawkins, got 49, single patch. Tyler Eifert. Tremendous Treasures patch. I really liked Eifert when he came out the first couple years, but Dalton just hung him out to dry too many times. It's out of 99. Too many concussions and injuries. Ooh. Justin Tucker. 1/1. Century Materials. The back end of the Ravens logo. Nice little kicker 1/1 there. If you're going to get a kicker, that's the one to get. Justin Tucker. Comes the autos. Tristan Hill at 49. Ryan Finley, patch auto out of 25. Two colors in there. Got Darius Leonard out of 25. Two Darius Leonard cards. Nice on-card auto there. We got a second 1/1. TJ Hockenson plate patch auto. Two nice cards for Hockenson. Nice hit there. 1/1. That's the true RPA. Plate. Very nice. We'll kick Jacobs off for that one. Alright, this one's probably the tallest of the group here. Let's see what's in there. This is box number 4, last box of our first case. Drew Brees out of 75, Treasured Moments. Another plate. It's Julio. Leo Jones, 1/1. Our third play already. That's the blue plate. Next patch, Lamar Jackson, at 99. TJ Hockenson nailing it out of the park tonight. Another nice patch out of 25 for TJ Hockenson. Josh Allen, quarterback Josh Allen. For the Bills out of 99, dual patch. And we got another one to run through the randomizer. Bears NFL gear out of 99, Trubisky, Cohen, and David Montgomery.
here in the random pile. Montez Sweat out of 49 auto. Our first booklet. Tony Pollard. Booklet patch auto. And it's out of 99. Ooh. Mr. Aaron Rodgers. 24 out of 25 patch auto. It's on a sticker, but still Aaron Rodgers auto. Can't go wrong. I know somebody called for Rogers. I don't remember who it was, though. Tony Pollard. So two Tony Pollards in that one. Patch auto out of 99. That's the true RPA for Tony Pollard. Right, that's our first case. On to our second, box number 5. Yeah, everything gets top loaded. Base Josh Norman. Parallel Josh Allen QB out of 50. Jim Kelly, franchise treasures patch out of 99. We have yet another plate. Is that Godwin? Here. Looks like a Raiders patch, though. No, Tyler Lockett. This is way off. Tyler Lockett. Plate patch. It looks like a Raiders patch, though, doesn't it? I guess it is a dark blue. It looks black, though. There you go, Tyler Lockett. Deontay Johnson at a 99, jumbo patch. Another quad patch, NFL gear. Here we got Jacobs, Montgomery, Singletary, and Sanders, the rookie running backs. There with the quad patch out of 25. Another one for the randomizer. Auto Fred Dreyer out of 35. Throwback auto there.
Andy Isabella. Patch auto at a 25. Redemption. 2019 Saint Signatures, Cooper Kupp and Jared Goff. Redemption. That's another one for the randomizer. Good number of randomized tonight. And got the true RPA, Miles Sanders at a 99. Second color sneaking in there. Two color patch. Got a little bit of white down there. Miles Sanders on the board. Box number 6. You can see that one on the top there. Chuck, I'll explain this because it took me a while to figure this out. When they say true RPA, it's the RPA that actually has a regular card number on it, like that 180. If you look at like Isabella here, Isabella doesn't have a true card number, so it's considered like an insert. But if you look up like the Miles Sanders of this version and the Miles Sanders of this version's about double the price of the other version. But reveal this one. Got a hat relic, Benny Snell Jr. That little ding on the corner there. 3 out of 3 though. Nice hit for Benny Snell. I don't even think this is gonna work. Yeah, it's not too bad. Kind of weird, but not too bad. I'll throw that up there just because it's an interesting card. Randy Moss, Treasured Moments, out of 75. Run CMC. Out of 50. Michael Vick, single patch, out of 99. Kobe Brissett, 5 out of 10. Two colors in there, single patch. Two cards for Brissett. We got scary Terry McLaurin, out of 99. F1 McLaurin, whatever you want to call it. Jumbo patch. Got a nasty card here. Dual NFL Shield. Juju Smith-Schuster and James Conner. Double NFL Shield. Patch 101. That'll be an interesting random. Super thick. Card. I need more than one hit window for this break. I can't even stack that half card. It doesn't sit on anything. Chris Harris Jr. at a 75 auto. Bob Lilly, Cowboys legend at a 49. We got another redemption. Debo Samuel, rookie patch autos black. Somebody tell me what black's out of. I don't remember. It's been a while. Anybody know what black's out of off the top of their head? Either way, it's the true RPA for Debo Samuel, so it's a nice card, whatever it is. Box number 7. Got another booklet in there. Is it out of 5, really? Oh my god, that's a monster card. Barry Sanders base at a 99. TB12, two bases in this one, also out of 99. Len Dawson out of 99, single patch. Oof, another nice one from Benny Snell Jr. at a 25. Jumbo patch. Dual patch, Russell Wilson, DK Metcalf at a 99. And a quad patch. Haskins, McLaurin, Bryce Love, and Jordan Reed at a 99. Plenty for the randomizer tonight. Kadri Allison, rookie auto out of 25. Got another rookie jumbo, Alexander Mattison, one out of 99, booklet patch on him. It's a nice patch. Two nice cards for Madison. And Danny Dimes at a 99 rookie auto. Got the green, Irv Smith Jr., the 84 patch auto. Danny Dimes is on the board. One more box. Box number 8. Good luck, guys. Let's see what we got in here. It's thick enough to expect another booklet. Booklet in there. Here we go, last box. Jim McMahon, treasured moments out of 75. Red DeAndre Hopkins, 1 out of 10. Tyler Lockett, single patch out of 99. Malcolm Jenkins, colossal out of 99. Alexander Mattison, dual patch out of 99. Plenty of cards for Madison. Treasured patches, Sammy Watkins, 11 out of 25. Sammy Watkins booklet. I wouldn't really call that a treasured patch, but sure. Out of 25. All right, here comes our last autos of the night. 4 of them left. First up, Larry Johnson at a 49. Brian Burns at a 99, patch auto. This is my last. Pick one here that I have. I gotta grab one more. At 25, Jacoby Brissett, patch auto. Final card of the break. It's a redemption. Drew Lock, rookie jumbo prime signatures booklet. Drew Lock. So we hit a lock on the very last card of the break.
right, that is the break. We got some randoms to do. Go ahead and do that now. Let me bring up the random battle over here. There's wrong one. There we go. All right. I'm going to do a dice roll here. Anything over six, that'll count, and that'll be how many times we run the randomizer for every one of these. So here we go. And we got a seven. So seven's how many times we're going to run. And list. All right. First up, we'll see that AFL shield on for last. First up, Haskins, the McLaurin, Love, and Reed at a 99. Haskins. All right, seven times. I got a piece of paper here. Haskins on top after the seventh. So Haskins will take that card. Next up, Russell Wilson and DK and Metcalf dual patch at a 99. And Metcalf. Again, seven times. Whoever's on top gets it. Six. And here comes the winner. Seven. Russell Wilson. Next up, we got the redemption here. Cooper Kupp and Jared Goff, synced signatures. Kupp and Goff. And the winner, Jared Goff, takes that one. Next up, quad patch, Josh Jacobs, Montgomery, Singletary, and Sanders out of 25. Jacobs. Two, three. Six, and the winning spin, the seven, Montgomery. So we got the Bears triple patch, Trubisky, Cohen, and Montgomery out of 99. Trubisky. All
And the winner, 7, Trubisky. Three more to go. We got Alexander Mattison and Irv Smith Jr. at a 49 dual auto. I put the old name this time. Just did. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, and the winner, number 7, Madison. Madison picks up one more card. Got a quad patch up next. Mason Rudolph, James Conner, Juju, and Deontay Johnson at a 25. I wonder when they put Ben on there instead of Mason Rudolph. Odd. Alright, Rudolph. Conner. And the winning spin, 7, Deontay Johnson. With the dual shield, Juju Smith-Schuster and James Conner. One more time. Smith-Schuster and Conner. Here we go. This is a big one. 7 times. Player on top gets it after the 7th. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. And here we go. Schuster or Connor. Good luck, number 7. Schuster takes it. All right, guys. Come back here. That is the break. I'll give you guys a recap here. Let's see. Let me break these out. Patch, patch, auto. It's not. All right. Do our patches, non-auto patches. Triple patch, Trubisky, Cohen, and Montgomery going to Trubisky. Quad patch, Josh Jacobs, Montgomery, Singletary, and Sanders going to Montgomery. Dual patch, Russell Wilson, DK Metcalf going to Russell Wilson. Quad patch, Haskins, McLaurin, Love, Reed going to Haskins. Dual NFL shield, 1/1, Juju Smith-Schuster, James Conner going to Juju. Quad patch, Rudolph, Conner, Juju, and Deontay Johnson going to Deontay Johnson. Man, can't stop knocking stuff over. Alexander Mattison, dual patch. Malcolm Jenkins, single patch. Tyler Lockett, single patch. Benny Snell Jr. Out of 25 on that one. Len Dawson out of 99. Terry McLaurin out of 99. Jacoby Brissett out of 10. Michael Vick out of 99. Deontay Johnson out of 99. Tyler Lockett, cyan plate of 1 patch. Jim Kelly out of 99. Josh Allen QB at a 99. TJ Hockenson at a 25. Lamar Jackson at a 99. Justin Tucker 1/1. Single patch with the Ravens logo in there. It's a cool card. Tyler Eifert out of 99. Brian Dawkins out of 49. Kobe Brissett out of 99. Devontae Adams out of 99. Len Dawson out of 25. Jared Goff out of 99. TJ Hockenson out of 25. Benny Snell Jr. out of 99. Devin Singletary out of 99. And Jordy Nelson out of 99. Now for our autos, we had three. Actually, this was just a patch. Sammy Watkins treasured patch out of patches out of 25 booklet. We had three booklets. The other two were rookie autos. Alexander Mattison out of 99. Nice patch in that one, even though it's a base. And Tony Pollard, also at a 99. And here comes the rest of the autos. The sweet hat button, Benny Snell Jr. auto, 3/3. Not going to be able to stack that on anything. Cooper Kupp and Jared Goff synced signatures going to Goff redemption. Alexander Mattison and Irv Smith Jr. dual auto out of 49 going to Madison. Drew Lock jumbo prime signatures booklet redemption. Jacoby Brissett out of 25. Brian Burns out of 99. Larry Johnson out of 49. Irv Smith Jr. Green out of 84. True RPA Green. Danny Dimes out of 99. Kadri Allison out of 25. Debo Samuel, rookie patch auto, black, redemption, true RPA, that's a monster card. Bob Lilly out of 49, Chris Harris Jr. out of 75, TJ Hockenson, 1/1, plate, patch auto, the true RPA, Miles Sanders, true RPA out of 99. Andy Isabella out of 25. Fred Dreyer out of 35. Tony Pollard, true RPA out of 99. A-Rod, Aaron Rodgers out of 25. Montez Sweat out of 49.
Josh Jacobs, triple patch out of 49. Darius Leonard out of 25. Ryan Finley out of 25. Tristan Hill out of 49. Jarrett Stidham out of 99. Andy Isabella out of 25. Julian Love out of 99. Tiki Barber out of 5. Alexander Mattison out of 99. And the last one, Plaxico Burress out of 25. All right, guys, that is the break. As always, I want to thank all of you guys for buying into the break tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know that's super high-risk stuff there, so hopefully you guys spent within your limits and all that good stuff. So, but that'll do it for me, guys. So have a good night. And as always, happy breaking, guys.